name is Thomas Bell, and it's my very great pleasure to introduce Thomas Gonder to St. James Cathedral. I'm director of music here at St. James, and Tom is director of music at Christchurch Fredericton. Tom is no stranger to this instrument, having played here originally, I think, about 30 years ago, and made many visits in between. So he knows the instrument well and has just described it as an old friend. So I think we're in for a very nice 45 minutes. He's chosen a wonderful, varied program, so there's something for everybody. And it's dedicated to Simon Preston, who was organist both at Christchurch Cathedral, Oxford, and at Westminster Abbey, and had a profound and lasting effect on Tom's musicianship and education. So please join me in giving a very warm St. James Cathedral welcome to Tom Gonder.
Thank you. Thank you.
Thank you, Tom, for your time, your music, your extraordinary talent, and everything you've given us this afternoon. What most people probably don't know is Tom is actually on holiday from Fredericton at the moment, having a busman's or organist's holiday. So we're very grateful for your time. Next week, there is one final recital before we take a break through the summer. And there's a trumpet player and organist coming from Hungary. So we're very excited to welcome you and to welcome them. And we wish you safe travels onward. It's a great pleasure seeing you. Thank you. And thank you again to Tom.